a solid little gopher cod. These things are everywhere. First cast. All right, number two. On the bottom, diamond jig. Got another one. Ooh, that's a little better. That's a little better little rock cod right there. I'm not keeping nothing today. So it's his lucky day, but wow. All right, I just got a good bite. There he is. Come here. Oh. Come here. Oh, I see some red. Oh, it's another one of these good fish. Must have a little school going right here. Whew. See, these fish are nice. Beautiful. Big old sharp dorsal fin. Baby gopher. Finally got a bite after about 30 minutes. Trying to get out here a little deeper. I don't want to go too deep though, because I'm by myself. There he is. Oh, baby gopher. Look at that little guy. I don't even know if he's hooked very well. There he goes. There we go. Another redfish. Oh, hit it on the way down too. Might be a little school right here. That's a cool looking one. He's got a little red cheeks on him. Pretty fish. Good sign right here. Caught a blue. Like smallmouth almost, huh? Alright, see if we can get more. Oh, had something big on here. He took me into the weeds though. Oh, here it comes. Oh, it's big. I don't know what it is, but it's a good fish. What is it? Oh my gosh, what the heck is that? Oh! Oh my gosh! It's a giant! Oh! That is a big fish right there. There we go. Woo! Look at that tank! That's at least 5-6 pounds. Alright, check out that giant right there. You know what? I ain't scared. I'm holding like a bass. He's not no link cod, he doesn't have huge teeth. But oh my gosh! Look at that thing. That's a solid 5 pounds, easy. Easy 5 pounder. Woo. Oh, this guy's lucky we're not keeping any fish.